life was good. I moved to Florida, got two adorable pups, and a boyfriend named Jimmy.
I Love You, Phillip Morris is a freewheeling black comedy that sends Jim Carrey on a wild ride as an excitable gay con man. The film has had a bit of a wild ride itself and struggled to secure a release in the States. It seems that mainstream audiences like Carrey being excitable, they're just less sure about the gay bit.
But it didn't take me long to realize something that never occurred to me before. Actually, no one ever really talks about this, but...
Cash or charge?
Being gay is really expensive.
I presented to the DA and got a letter from the judge. I do not understand what the holdup is.
So Carrey bounces in and out of jail and poses as a lawyer. All he wants is a lot of money and a new life with Ewan McGregor's sweet little convict.
My boyfriend's getting out of prison next week. That'll be $2.99.
You are the sweetest, most gentle man I've ever known.
I'm gonna take care of everything.
Yes!
I have an early release order for Phillip Morris.
I'm his lawyer.
This is a film about lies and scams and lifestyles tried on for size. If I told you it was the greatest movie you'll see all year, then I'd be lying too. But it is fast, funny, and even rather daring. A whisk of caffeine with a centre that's sweet. Gay-themed Hollywood blockbusters don't all have to be soulful tragedies like Brokeback Mountain. Sometimes they can be scattergun and irreverent, like this one here.